Now, when we know what emotional health is and what it really means to be emotionally healthy, let's have a check with how emotionally healthy you are. First, ask a question to yourself. How am I feeling today? This question sounds so obvious, but how often do you ask yourself how you are feeling? Then, you generally pause to consider your response. What's worrying me lately? Take a moment to think that what has been troubling you since long. Is it work, family, friends, money, or whatever it is? It is worth to first notice these emotions and then work upon them. Am I providing myself with basic needs? Ensure yourself that you are not so busy that you have forgotten to provide yourself with basics like exercise, sleep, and health. For instance, if you are having trouble sleeping, that could be the sign of depression. And if you are not feeling hungry, that could be the sign of stress. What you are doing to bring yourself joy, ask yourself what you are doing for your own happiness. If the answer is nothing, then it needs to be changed. After a few such steps, are you able to handle your emotions? Let's check. Is your heart rate slow? Are your shoulders relaxed? Recognize how you are feeling. You will notice different patterns in your body's response to emotion. When you hold space for yourself, you create a place for you to check in that where you are at right now, and then realign yourself with things that truly serves you. Thank you.